Okay, what we have here is a standard power supply for a notebook computer. Again, we're going to take a bulb baseline reading. This is the power strip we're going to be using. Pick up a little bit here. Now we're going to plug in our power supply. Probe in different positions, get a different sound of the field. Standard power supply for a notebook computer. That's really a battery charger. For an electric drill. And we're going to see what that sounds like. So it gives off a little bit more. Closer we get. More intense again. Well, each one has its own distinctive sound. That's creating its own distinctive feel. The closer you get, the more intense it is. Next, we're going to try a tool. In this case, it happens to be a thermal motor tool. Turn on the EMF. And turn on our thermal. Difference between an electric motor and just a basic transformer. Somewhat of a different sound. Now we're going to try a few other things, again, around the house to see what they sound like.